المفتي هو الموقع عن أمر الله. The one he makes signature in earth what Allah said. الرسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم said. الموقع. He is the connection between me as a student of knowledge. The connection between me and what Allah said. And what رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم said. And from where? From أهل العلم. All the way to رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. Not that's it. I get a fatwa from the Facebook of that person. No, you have from where? Always we go to the source. You know, I have many books here. All the books are hadith, good hadith. You know, some people they're using, for example, to have it to me myself. Sahih Muslim, 9 ahadith from Sahih Muslim. 9 ahadith and the picture of Sahih Muslim. And I told the brother exactly, compare this 9 ahadith from the true book here. Believe it or not, not even one matching each other. And very scary. Very scary is to do something. You are muwakka, you are make the nature, who for, in behalf of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And also how to fiqh al-nawazil, very important. Fiqh al-nawazil. الله عز وجل أعوذ بالله فاسألوا أهل الذكر إن كنتم لا تعلمون سورة النحل سورة النحل آية نمبر 43 اسألوا أهل الذكر ask the people if knowledge if you don't know how I don't know I don't know I don't know and also don't feel shy brother and sister to say I don't know I don't know, Malik, Imam Malik, Imam Malik, أهل, يعني, the people love Imam Malik. He came from somebody migrate in Natan Malik. There's no cars, no trains, no airplanes in that time. They came from in Maghrib, Morocco, all the way to Medina to ask Imam Malik 40 hadith. 40 hadith. Imam Malik is, I don't know. Imagine, like, more than 20 hadith he do not know. I said, I don't know. That Imam Malik, what about me and you and us? اسألوا أهل الذكر. Go to the people of knowledge. Not memorizing the Quran is not enough. Brother and sister, المفتي, the one making fatwa, الموقع عن الله رب العالمين. He make the signature by Allah سبحانه وتعالى. Always we have to think that. I have to, the knowledge. My dear brothers and sisters, Ibn Mas'ud, rahimahullah ta'ala, radiallahu anhu, قال, أيها الناس, all people, من سئل عن علم يعلمه فليعلمه. If you know knowledge, not opinion, not my way, not my father's way. You have knowledge, teach it to the other. If there is something you don't know, say, I don't know. فَلْيَقُلْ اللَّهُ أَعْلَمْ So we say, Allah knows best. It's the best way to say, Allah knows best. And believe it or not, that reward. Brothers and sisters, many ayat about this, many hada, the sahaba and the tabi'een, they say the same thing about the knowledge. But here, come to how to get fatwa now. Now I'm talking about the people of knowledge. Now, for some university, I mean colleges here in Georgia and Malaysia and Africa, become 2 years, become mufti. If you read the Quran, you are mufti. But the mufti here is many steps to have a fatwa. For example, I am Arab. My father Arab, my mom Arab. May Allah give me rahmat to my parents. My father is scholar and my mom is scholar. But still, I have to the knowledge to teach it to the others. It's very important, brother and sister, with that. Number one, fiqh al-nawazil is very important. For example, we have banks, we have cars, we have trains, we have airplanes, we have money, we have a cell phone, we have a computer. That was in the time where Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was there. A lot of fiqh al-biyur. The fiqh of his right action in the time of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is not the same here. But that's why we make, according to this problem, calamity and hardship, we speak one hadith, ayah. Compare the hadith, the ayah to whether, to, oh yes, that we have is halal, is haram. Number one, diraset al-asanid al-hadith, study the correct basis of hadith. Asanid hadith, from this, for example, this Abu Huraira, to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, we have to make that person sanad an hadith sahiha. Don't forget, some hadith in online now, a lot of hadith become is not right hadith. And people, unfortunately, in the member make khutbah al-jum'ah, of course not shuyukh, they make fatwa from one hadith online. But here, students like us, we go to the books to read this hadith, compare. And by the way, the fatwa also, now not from the Bukhari or Muslim. No, this hadith, jam' al-ahadith, correct hadith, and ayah, and what the Sahaba said, this fatwa. But one hadith, halal, one ayah, haram, no. For example, now Quran now, we talk about the Quran. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, لا تقربوا الصلاة وأنتم صلاة, السكارة. So do not, when you are drunk, don't pray, don't make the salah. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make it haram even to touch the liquor, to drink the liquor. So in nazikha, the abrogated ayah, but it's still in the Quran. So we have to go to the source of the hadith and collect the hadith, many hadith, yes, halal. Or not halal, haram. Or it's okay. We have to learn many things in fiqh al-hadith, it's a long subject, but I'm going to speak about it anymore. Now also, my dear brothers and sisters, number two, takhrij al-hadith wa asl al-hadith. Takhrij al-hadith, the graduated of the hadith, the graded of the hadith, and the origin of the hadith. This where, from whom, to whom, to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The chain of narration, the chain of the sanad, a sanad. Here, yes, that halal. Yes, is the haram. Yes, we accept, not to accept it. So, takhrij the hadith, the graduated of the hadith, from where? And also, mustalah wa fahm al hadith. What mustalah al hadith? Mustalah, the fundament of the hadith, and understand the hadith and the ayah. Some ayat repeat in Mecca and in between Mecca and Medina and in between. Some surah repeat completely and some ayat. For example, اقرا بسم ربك الذي خلق الانسان. Five ayat repeat. And that's it. And then after that, المزمل and many ayat after that, and then the surah become completed. That's why between one ayah and another ayat. So the Quran تنزل the occasion ayah النبي. Something happened, ayah. Then will Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the whole Quran. So the اليوم أكملت لكم دينكم وأرضيت لكم. Today I perfected the Quran. Just 1 year before Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam died. So, mustalah wa fahm, understanding the hadith, understand the hadith, and the terms, mustalah, the terms of every hadith to make the fatwa halal and haram. Can I get you some water, please? And also, excuse me, brothers. وقلت تخريج الحديث وأصله the fundamental of the hadith. Also we have to go also very important مصطلح الحديث and تاريخ very important. Now what happened in France, and unfortunately the majority of the Arab leaders not even speak about that. Unfortunately, that's very sad. But my job as a student of knowledge, you as a student of knowledge at university, at this university, will have to speak the truth. You have to bring the ayah. And also, as Ali ibn Abi Talib, Khatib al-Nas, ala qadr al-uqulim, speak to the people according to their mentality. You know, some people not accepting, Bismillah. Alhamdulillah. Somebody, you know, I give a hadith on ayah. Just now, Salat al-Jum'ah. One ayah. I give one of the ayah from the Quran. I give it to one person. You know what he said? I think my opinion is different. You know, my opinion, he's not accepting the ayah. Two ayah from the Quran. Today, Salat al-Jum'ah. But I didn't say anything. Because if I argue with him, I got a problem. So, step by step, some people defend the ayah, you know the ayah. They try to deal. After that, after verse, say, brother, you know, it's good to go to the people of knowledge and speak with them. They have many, many universities, many shiukh. Go to the imam about this ayah, especially the ayah. It's okay, no problem. But if somebody accepting, you know, you feel, you look at the person. Look at his eyes, what he's thinking, becoming extreme. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, A'udhu billahi min shar-rajim. وَإِذَا خَاطَبَهُمُ الْجَاهِلُونَ قَالُوا سَلَامًا. Surah Al-Furqan. If the ignorant people say something become harsh with you, say, okay, salam. Bye. مَعَ السَّلَامَةِ. Say them in nice way. Smile. Because if we argue, he would argue. You fight, you have anxiety, sadness. No. Why we do that? Me, myself, one to three people try to argue about the ayah. And me, I just listen. I just smiling. And then after that, I have to leave. And I said, okay. You have a question, please contact me. And I left. But call. That's why student of knowledge, you have to understand the mentality of the person before you attack. Especially now, the whole world angry because of Rasulullah SAW, because of what happened in France. And unfortunately, that no Arab leader do anything, even some ulama in Egypt. And even at not Egypt, even Saudi Arabia. But me as a student of knowledge, you as a student of knowledge at the university, we have to speak. لك خاطبهم بالتي الله سيد بالتي هي أحسن إذا لك الذي بينك بينه وبينه عداوة ولا يحميني يسوي هذا علمي بكل someone just take it easy life is very short and also my dear please give me attention now تاريخ السنة النبوية the true life of رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم before he born to the end. For example, celebrating 12th of Rabi' al-Awwal and his birthday. Of course, as a student of knowledge, we're not accepting that. Student of knowledge will say, but we believe, yes, he died. Rabi' al-Awwal, he died. We're supposed to be sad that day, not happy. Not happy. That's why it's very important, brother and sister, we have to think, right? Rabi' al-Awwal, some people become like this. Many people, even includes I don't have my family. They send me lectures and songs and this and that. I didn't reply. Unless some close person to me, I say that's absolutely wrong. Some people, I don't know. I didn't make no reply. That not even I say thank you. They text me many. No, but here, my job, your job as a student of knowledge is the true sunnah. And not only that, the benefits of this occasions too. The sunnah understand when he born, who's his father, mom, the sahaba, who become Muslims, and the sahaba, and tabi, and tabi, and tabi. The sunnah is very important for us. And also to make fatwa, after the sunnah, of course, in detail, understand it, and not only the fiqh, the ruling of that, why this habit and why that habit. And also al-ilal bikul hadith. Some hadith, some affected, some occasion, that's only one sahabi. But not, for example, one sahabi came to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, ya Rasulullah, give me advice. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, don't get angry. He came back, say, ya Rasulullah, give me advice. I said, don't get angry. 3 times. Why? Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he know, he get angry fast. But another person, ya Rasulullah, give me advice. I say, pray more. Next is you more. Because he's not praying right. See, always according to, okay, the hadith, something happened, I make the fatwa. There's reason for the fatwa. Reason for the fatwa. From the source, of course. From the source. All right. And also, brother and sister, after al-ilal, the victim of every hadith, al-jarh wa al-ta'adil. Al-jarh wa al-ta'adil. What is al-jarh wa al-ta'adil here, brother and sister? Al-jarh wa al-ta'adil, every hadith, there's some occasion not accepted some way, somehow. And sometimes here, if you give me attention, this hadith, ضعيف. But this hadith, صحيح. But almost the same. We can, this hadith and this hadith together, I will make the fatwa. See, al-ilal. Al-jarh wa al-ta'dil, there's one hadith and modification for the hadith. Al-ilal is very important to understand that it's not only we give the fatwa and that's it. It's very important, brother and sister. And also, very important, manahij al-muhaddithin. Manahij al-muhaddithin, that means the curriculum every muhaddith, like Bukhari, Muslim, Tirmidhi, Nisa'i, Ibn Majah, and Ahmad, and all of them. Everyone has his opinion about why this chapter here, why this here, why only Muslim, the first hadith, and Bukhari, in the first hadith, إنما الأعمال بالنيات. But then after that, Aqidah and Tawheed. There is a reason. So every one of the books, there is some fiqh of every hadith. Every imam, great imams will not question. Some hadith sahih al-Bukhari Muslim, and would have some hadith da'ifa, but of course not mawdu' alhamdulillah. Because the mawdu' is not accepted. Da'if will go to the source. As can in aqeedah, da'if will not be accepted. Of course, we're going to speak about this in more details. But also go to the curriculum of the hadith, the graded of the hadith. That person, who is that person? I have to understand that person more to understand that. And also, alhamdulillah, in this university, we have every books of hadith there except the sharh the hadith. Manahij, the manhaj, I mean the curriculum, and also sharh al-hadith, explain the hadith. We spoke already in this university when I was teaching fiqh al-hadith. Understand the hadith. But the key here, brother and sister, in the end, we have to defend the sunnah, especially now. You, as a student of knowledge, your job to be a soldier to defend Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. But بِالَّتِي هِيَ أَحْسَنِ in a nice way, in a good way. No extreme, of course. Because Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he's the excellent one with akhlaq. And the student of knowledge is supposed to be the same thing with akhlaq, my message, forever accept the message. Not accepting the message? Alhamdulillah, no problem with that, inshallah, Rabbi. No problem. Okay, but we always think there's a lot of bid'ah becoming in the market now. In the market now, the bid'ah. What is bid'ah here? Bid'ah in summary, of course. Al-bid'ah, kullu amr mustahdathan fi al-deen. Everything in the matter of the deen. Ala ghayri mithalin sar. No one does it before. You rather be at the purpose of the bid'ah, or you're going to be close to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Because it's not accepted. No, but still some people bid'ah. I go to some masajid here and there. I shut my mouth. Because if I make something, I'm going to cause problems. But if something haram, aqeedah, yes, I stop. Otherwise, nice way. Inshallah, especially in the studio of knowledge, inshallah. I stop here, but next week, inshallah, I mean, I wrote, bismillah. Alhamdulillah. This book here, book I wrote it actually, inshallah, soon going to be published. It's not published yet. I say, work for the deen of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It's a responsibility for everyone. Next week, we're going to discuss how to work for the deen of Allah, for the religion of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. How to give the message to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. How to be a da'iyah. How to be a scholar. How to be something to give for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. If somebody die, if I die, my name is here to give benefits to others, inshallah. I'll stop here, inshallah. I don't know if I have questions. I have a question, Brother Kalman. Subhanahu wa ta'ala, ashhadu an la ilaha illa anta, astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I don't know if you have a question. Let me know, inshallah, Rabbil Alameen.
Okay, mashallah, Sheikh. Alhamdulillah, very beneficial. If you're okay, we'd like to open the floor for any questions. You can either type in, Sheikh, you can read them, or
share. You have something there online?
You can type in the questions here, or you can unmute your mic.
And you have somebody online? No one answered questions, so I think everybody will be fine now. Maybe after.
Can I ask a question, Sheikh?
Yes, please.
How about there are some websites where they publish fatwa from different scholars like Islam QA and Fatwa, IslamFatwaWeb.net. What is the ruling
Islam
using
QA, Islam QA is good, but that's excellent question. Jazakallah khair. Some fatwa actually have is not. You have to go to the source. And Manajid Dawani have fatwa online. He's good, mashallah. But still, a lot of people attacking that. But it's good. If you cannot any other source, you go to fatwa online. Otherwise, the books that's on knowledge, that the people of knowledge in our university will go to the source. We go to the source. The source will give the yes, halal, haram, haram.
JazakAllah khair,
Sheikh. Wa yakum, inshallah.
There's a question in the chat box.
Okay, well, read it for me because I cannot see.
Okay, Sheikh, in general, we must always revert to Surah An-Nisa, Ayah 59, as guidance in producing fatwa.
What the Surah An-Nisa, what?
Ayah 59.
Yeah, what about it?
Is that like a reference for producing fatwa? He asks.
No. No, that's the people of the knowledge. You have to go to the source. Which, by the way, a lot of things in our present time, the halal, haram. You have to go to the source of the Quran and the Sunnah also. A lot of things in the Quran is not clear, and in Hadith is not clear. You have to connect it together. But who will find out? The one who understands the Quran and the Sunnah together. But please give me attention. To memorize the Quran is not enough. Good to memorize the Quran with no question. But if I cannot understand the Quran, no benefits. To give fatwa. You cannot make. You can read the salah, absolutely yes. Beautiful, absolutely yes. But you cannot make fatwa from one ayah. But ayat with the hadith, yes, no problem. Wallahu a'lam, knows this.
Okay, another question, Sheikh. What if the fatwa contradicts what we have learned from our shuyukh?
That's an excellent question. Allah Azza wa Jalla يقول أعوذ بالله in three ayat actually. Allah Azza wa Jalla يقول أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. هذا ما وجدنا عليه آباؤنا وإنا على آثارهم مهتدون. That was five our parents. And that way, follow their steps. And another ayah, وَأُنَّ عَلَىٰ آتَرِهِمْ مُقْتَدُونَ. you have to do with exactly what my father and my mom. Now, maybe my father and my mom wrong. For example, my father extreme Shafi'i madhab. My mom the opposite Hanafi madhab. When I pray, my father, no, this way. My mom, this way. May Allah give rahmah to my parents and over all the Muslims said. But in the same time, when I grew up, I had to do different shuyukh to pray right. I don't want to be extreme Shafi'i, extreme Hanafi. And in fact, when I went to Egypt, my grandfather and my aunts, the Hanbali and Maliki. I lost it. I cannot even confuse. So it's very important to go to the study of knowledge is the best way. Now, alhamdulillah, our university, our Aris University, my plan, inshallah, going to have a fiqh of salah soon, inshallah, in our university.
Okay, if there are no other questions, maybe we'll end this for today.
All right, inshallah. JazakAllah khair, brother Makalman. We'll love, inshallah, tomorrow in our time, 8 o'clock in our time, and your time is Saturday in Malaysia. In Palestine also Saturday, but Fajr time.